The state attorney general fining an unlicensed cannabis shop owner more than $15 million for illegally selling marijuana in this area. David Tully running 7 unlicensed cannabis dispensaries in Cayuga, Oswego, and Wayne counties. According to the AG's office, Tully ignored repeated notices and orders from the Office of Cannabis Management to stop running his businesses. Now, he must pay $7 million for the profit he made, another $8 million in penalties.